And now Bennett takes on the shot, and at 6-3 has Daniel Bennett hit an absolute rocket